Four people, including a baby, are dead after a former Marine went on a shooting rampage at a Florida home. The Polk County Sheriff says the man dressed in full body armor broke into the home last night and engaged in a gun battle with police and deputies. Police say the suspect, 33-year-old Brian James Riley, appeared to be suffering from mental health issues and was on methamphetamine at the time of the shootings. An 11-year-old girl was also found shot several times. She is expected to survive.